A 21-year-old Delaware County church will soon close its doors. St. Hedwig's Roman Catholic Church in Chester posted on Facebook saying its final Mass will be on New Year's Eve. The post goes on to say the church is closing due to declining attendance and increased costs. St. Hedwig's heating system's no longer working, so parishioners are being told to bundle up when they attend Mass.